Take a little bit of me from Romania, the RCLA, and the player.